Hey, this is Geoffrey Keezer.
Hey, everybody, this is Joe Locke.
Hi, everyone, this is Tim Garland.
You know, Tim always joked that this group would have to be called the Jet Lag Trio.
Hey, so welcome to the Bay. That's Whitley Bay. Welcome to my studio here, right up in the north of England.
Here I am in my orange-painted colored studio in San Diego, California.
I'm here in New York preparing for a new adventure with Storms Nocturnes.
Nobody lives in the same time zone. I live in California, Joe Locke lives in New York, and Tim lives in London. So no matter where we play in the world, someone's going to be jet-lagged, pretty much. We have to count on at least one person being completely whacked out whenever we play concerts. Usually it's me.
How exciting and empowering it is to be part of this adventure with Kickstarter and this wonderful reignition of our work together as Storms Nocturnes. To have the opportunity to record once again with Jeff and Joe, two of my favourite musicians and of course now old friends of mine, is wonderful. We of course made two recordings under the name of Storms Nocturnes. Things are looking absolutely great because the three of us are now sending music to each other.
I just want to show you the difference between Geoffrey's music and Tim's music. This is a Geoffrey Keezer piece right here. I'll come back here if I can get it on the camera there. And this is your typical Tim Garland piece right here. You see it weighs about 8 pounds, you see, but we don't hold that against him. All kidding aside. And Keezer's pieces, which I love, usually, you know, it says at the solo form, it says blues, or it says, you know, A minor vamp, and Tim's blowing changes, again, look something like this. We give Tim a hard time about that, but what an amazing composer.